Okay, hello everybody and welcome back to The Witcher 3. Once again, I apologize for the late upload. I had to take a little bit of a break after last time because I get a little bit too involved in the games, as you may know, and I got a little bit depressed about what happened last time. But I've also had several interviews for jobs and stuff, so things have been very busy around here. But it looks like we need to talk to Avallac'h, and that's the last we need to do for that. Yep. And I decided that we're going to probably do Hearts of Stone and Blood and Wine at the end, after the main mission. So I think it'll make a little more sense story-wise. And that's what people have been saying. Like that it would just be really weird to do it now of all times, you know, because we're like in the middle of the final final preparations. But yep. I'm curious though, actually. Crafting. Do I have the... I can't wear Master Crafted. I should be able to wear... I'm level... Oh, okay. So I should be able to wear Superior stuff, but I don't have the Superior Woven stuff. At least the boots. Do I have Superior... Superior woven armor. Okay, so actually I could make that. I just need... Because I am wearing the enhanced stuff, I think. Just need cured draconid leather and dimaterium plate. Whoa. Bonus for 3 pieces, up to 3 different... Oh, item must be upgraded to the Grandmaster level. Haha, It's not gonna happen. That's tempting. I might have to do that before the big stuff all goes down. What is the... Cure draconid leather and dimaterium plate. The woven gear is supposed to look the coolest. And so far, you know, it's alright. But it's not as cool as the Ursine armor. But we'll leave it be for now. Willow! I love that movie. Terrified me as a kid, but I loved it. I don't know why.
I know this house. Supposed to drive a godling from here.
Supposed to?
Decided it was harmless.
What's up, buddy, old pal? This particular house? Really? Interesting. Are we going to find our godling friend? The little girl godling? Where'd he go? Oh, down. He just like disappeared. I was like...
Past this wall. The passage is past this wall.
Yeah, you said that. What? Gross. We hate portals.
This is the place.
This is the place.
Once we enter, there'll be no returning until we reach Gels.
What?
Yes.
Why?
Let's go.
What?
Remember,
you didn't say that.
Wherever you land, search for a place that looks like this one. We shall meet sooner or later.
Mean we'll be separated?
It's possible. I lack your ward's talent. Zirel is the lady of time and space. I merely know how to use this arcane knowledge to a limited degree. It's time.
Good! Great! Fantastic! This is gonna go very poorly. Did he really? He just come. Avallac'h's like, oh my gosh, Jirel, that was awesome. He just like stops, covers his face, and walks right in. Oh, that was awesome. That was awesome. Oh yeah, gross. We're together. Wow, I thought we were gonna get separated for sure. This is cool. I like his feathers he's got, by the way. It's...
Where are
Oh!
We?
Welcome to the Dido-Wet Desert.
There's somewhere in our world.
Ever seen such canyons in your world? Come, you must go.
Where are we? Those look like elven ruins right there.
Place?
Yeah.
A very old world, thoroughly raped and destroyed.
Anything live here?
Mainly desert creatures, able to survive months on end without water. Oh, and large sand crabs beneath the surface. We must be careful they don't sense us.
Oh, I think Siri was here at one point.
Any people? Or elves?
Do you believe humanoids have a monopoly on destroying worlds?
So what did live here? Sentient monsters of some sort?
Look at those cliffs. Remind you of anything?
Look a bit like the bed of a giant river.
Or the bottom of a sea.
Mean there were water creatures here once?
No creatures. Merely a sea.
Trying to say that...
that there are many different worlds and even more forms of life. Many of them intelligent, much more so, in fact, than you humans. But as it turns out, not even that could stop them from exhausting all the resources of their world. To the last drop.
Wow. Whoa. Got the shivers. That's insane. I think it's beautiful.
The portal.
Looks
but
more like a ruin.
Appearances can be deceiving.
So what
I live in the desert.
For it to open. Shouldn't take but a few moments.
Whoa.
What's going on?
The sand crabs have sensed our presence.
Wonderful.
Whee! Whoa! 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 Look how pretty they are, though! He just pulled a staff out of his butt. That's literally what he did. Avallac'h is just standing around. Oh, hi. I'm doing a lot of damage to you guys. Oh, crap. Okay, okay, I'm trying. What are we like? Okay, are we going? Oh, okay, quick! Oh, go, 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 go! Okay. I gotta fix my swords. Pretty! So pretty! Wait, oh my gosh, this is so cool! I'm so excited! Amateur, let's use a journeyman. Whoa! Whoa, wait.
Oh, almost walked off the edge.
Oh, there's a portal? Dragons. You gotta. This place is screams dragons. It screams dragons.
There it is.
Yeah, I know. I saw it. What kind of plants are these? Are those bones? Those are bones! Ah! Jump up?
Vapors don't look terribly inviting.
Oh, okay. Wait, I didn't notice the vapors. I knew it. I knew those plants. They probably excrete some sort of, some sort of, Yeah, they do. I knew they couldn't be all beneficiary.
Any longer and I'd have suffocated.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you'll be okay. Or we could just, put on the thing that makes us not suffocate. Oops. What's the one for poisons? That one, yes? Oh, so it's not a poison so much as it is... Or did I click the wrong one? I don't know.
Place of power. Clicked. Should draw.
Oh, no way! Score! That's the Axie sign? Wait, no. It's been a while. Aired. That's what I meant, right? Yeah. Aired sign is buffed for the next 30 minutes. Jeez. Those were bones down there, though. And there's like some crumbling ruins. Well, it looks like this is the only way.
Should avoid those clouds. More bolt through them.
No. I'm going to die. Well, but there didn't really seem to be anywhere to go. Unless I can take the fall damage. Here we go! Go quickly! Oh crap! Oh crap. This was much further than I expected. Yep, I died. Okay, it looked much closer from further over there. Oopsie! These are cool areas, though.
Avallac'h,
you left me. Avallac'h, oh, wait, no! Jump quick! Go! Woo! Woo! This is such a pretty area. I just want to, like, run around and look at it, but no, they have... Oh, God, that scared me. They have to make it all poisonous. Of course, don't put it right at the edge. Of course they have to make this area all, like, you know, poisonous. So you can't go exploring.
Vapors don't look terribly inviting.
Oh, calm down.
Hold my breath. Huh?
Unless I can climb up the rock.
Suffocated.
Whoa. What is that? Whoa! What is that? That's creepy. Oh, come on. Really? Well, where am I supposed to go? I might have found it the way that I'm supposed to go. I think we had to come down here instead of going up and around over there like I was. Hopefully, anyway, we'll see. Whew. Okay. And bolting across again. I had to look it up, but the directions weren't super clear, so I'm like kind of making it up. But it said go down the cliff, and I'm like, down what cliff? Don't down the old cliff? What? Doesn't make any sense. But looks like I have found the way. Most likely. Well. Yep, bones. Bones confirmed. Bones and really, really poorly kept ruins. I wonder what this place was. I wonder if it's like the Nausicaa, like the Studio Ghibli thing where, you know, the plants evolved basically to take back to fix what had gone wrong, basically. Cool area though, where the dragons all died. Why can't Avallac'h be here to tell me more stories? Whoa, go! Swim! Sounds like it was that was like part of it. It had like the same red algae. Oh, my clothes are wet. Yay! Wow, it's way too cold to be wet. Wow, way too cold. We really shouldn't be here.
Cold.
Are you gonna die? He's gonna die from cold, isn't he? Pretty place. Whoa. Hey.
Freeze to death if I don't hide somewhere. Next passage, quick.
What? Okay, well, jeez. Where's Avallac'h?
If I can just find cover along the way, I should make it to the passage.
Okay. Okay, so we found cover here. Okay, cover here. Yes. Ooh, some more old ruins. I think I saw it over there. It's hard to... Is there like... I mean, it looks like an active village down there. But, like, the roofs are still really bright, but... And they've got a beacon lit, but their like houses are like buried in snow. So these are some of the houses. I don't know where is that the beacon?
In a place like this, someone must have lit it.
Oh, maybe Avallac'h?
A certain grouchy elven sage.
Wow, don't just stick me
Snow's
out here.
Up to the rooftops. Wonder how long this blizzard's been blowing.
No, oh my gosh, Geralt. Are you trying to die? So, this is... another way a world would react, perhaps, if exposed to world-demolishing forces. You know what I mean? What? What? Oh, I was trying to get in there. What? Interesting. So we have the plants that have taken over, and then, a world that is barren and...
If I can just find cover along the way, I should make it to the passage.
Barren and, deserty. Okay, well, let me... pop a warm potion there. Is it not gonna refill? Yeah? Get some water too. Where my water? Sure, why not? Just eat some raw frozen beef. Cutscene just drops you out in the middle of the snowstorm. What's funny is I've been watching, actually, on Twitter, I follow David Guider, the previous lead writer for Dragon Age, and he's been playing The Witcher recently. And I was like, oh, damn, Benjamin, I'm playing it too. Alright, well apparently that doesn't count for cover. Do You? No? Okay. No? Awesome, I'm gonna die. Well, good thing I stay. Oh, whew, right there. Okay. How the freak. Avallac'h probably just used magic. He was like, boop, boop, and used magic the whole time. Kept himself all nice and cozy. Doesn't count? Okay. Whew. Jeez. All right, that's stressful.
Took you a while. Did you run into trouble?
Oh, you look all nice and cozy!
No. Just taking in the sights. What is this place? I've been here before.
You guys have elven ruins everywhere.
You fought Eridan's projection here. Before that, Ciri fought here. For you.
What are you talking about?
Ever wondered how you managed to leave the Red Riders?
Many times, but I don't remember a thing.
Ciri came for you. She sensed you were in danger, tore you from the Hunt's grasp, then deposited you in the woods near Kaer Morhen.
Oh.
Did Eridan start hunting her because of that? Because of me? Why didn't she say anything?
What would it have changed?
Is that the reason?
Where are we? World of the Anel?
No. This is Ted Dera, the time of the end. The world destroyed by the White Frost.
Oh.
Alas, this awaits us all, though at differing stages of our existence.
So calm when you say that.
Eridan succumbed to his knowledge of the apocalypse. Fear rules him now. I'll not commit the same error.
Care to clarify?
Not here. Not now.
Okay. Jeez.
Going after Gels is proving quite a trek, but I still don't know why he's so important.
Eridan differs from the king he killed. Power for its own sake interests him. He has little patience for bureaucracy. He spends most of his time atop his steed, leading the Red Riders. So what does he need in the capital? A good viceroy. Gels is an excellent administrator and an even better plotter. He's the most dangerous individual amongst the NL.
He got any weaknesses?
Yes. He's righteous.
I was hoping we wouldn't get separated.
I warned you it could happen.
Where'd your journey take you?
Through a world whose son had just died. I barely reached the next passage in time.
Nice. Well, this is very exciting.
Peak. Was that
this is exciting. Look at all these worlds. Like quantum physics is like woohoo.
After all, that is what lighthouses do. Show the way.
Well, thank you. This guy
doesn't look safe here either. Let's go.
It's so enigmatic.
This way.
Next passage. When will it open?
Shortly.
You go first. Me first?
No reason to tarry. Come.
Okay, off we go. Close my eyes. Ternalia, Viceroy Gill's Palace. How exciting! It's music.
At last,
this Ternalia,
the Palace of Awakening, formerly the Moon Palace. Gale's headquarters.
It looks a bit ruinous. Ruinous-ish. You know what I'm saying? Wow. So this is their world.
Beautiful.
I'm glad to know you appreciate it. Elven architecture is a bit more sophisticated than you.
Whoa. It's beautiful. Who is that? Eh? You want me to do what?
Tari, come.
You do something, man. You do it. You do it.
Oh, who's this? And why are they here?
I believe we're done for the day, my tulip. Be a dear and leave us alone.
Why do they have
for
to wear
I think
ugly
we can
underwear?
Agree this matter is between us and us alone, correct? Cree Van Espain, at Corman Maka, and the Witcher of Rivia. Ketmil.
Oh, he knows who I am? How does he know who I am?
Model? Something of Lara Doran about her, wouldn't you agree, Cree Van?
Her height, perhaps. Nothing more.
I see I've touched a tender spot. So let's change the subject, shall we? Care for a drink?
Be polite or no? What do you think? Avallac'h? I don't know, man. You tell me, man. No.
Didn't come here for tea.
I must admit, you appearing here, quite the surprise, Witcher. Incidentally, interesting choice of allies. Do you think Avallac'h is honest with you? Just curious.
No?
No, but honesty's not a facet of your species, so quit spewing bile, won't gain you anything.
I detect a shadow of impatience in your faces, it seems. So what brings you here?
I've come to tell you who killed our king.
You've gone through a great deal of trouble to reach me. So I must believe you've put equal effort into preparing this lie.
You shall see the truth. You will dream it.
You've been a neuromancer. My intuition was correct. This will be interesting.
Better believe it. This way, please.
Witcher Geralt, a true man of action. Might I know where we're going?
To the world of the Enshe. Directly this time.
Let's go, before any guards show up.
Huh? Wow. Cubism then? Okay. What's with the boobs being all this? Oh, this guy is an interesting dude, I can tell. I can tell already. I don't know where this is going. I don't know how this is gonna turn out. Oh, hey! What's up? What happened? Oh, we're going to my world, and we're going to the Oniromancer we know.
I take it I needn't introduce our guest.
Greetings, Cyril. So it's true. The swallow has befriended the fox.
There's naught you can do to make us turn on one another.
Avallac'h blackmailed you. Do you not remember? Tried to force you to warm our king's bed. Treated your body like a side of pork.
I remember. But I also remember what you advised Eredin do with me once I was caught. And I remember what the Red Riders did at Kaer Morhen.
I didn't come here to argue. The proof you promised, where is it?
He's very confident.
In your dream.
That he's not going to be hurt or stuck here.
You're near, Amancer. Visions that cannot be fabricated. Do you wish to show me how Eredin murdered our king? What then? Am I to incite the NL against Eredin? Call for revolution and proclaim Avallac'h our new king?
You'll do what you want. If you decide to continue serving the Regicide, so be it. Wouldn't even be surprised.
Very well. Have your oracle summon dreams of my king's last moments.
We shall all dream them, to make certain there are no misunderstandings.
Why not?
Okay. Why can't she wear something a little more reasonable? I'm a little bit confused why she has to be in that. What kind of throne is that? Like, right in the middle of the room? Makes zero sense.
The king is dead. Long live the king.
That didn't show us who killed him. Just showed us that Eredin benefited from it.
You must face him on your terms. In this world. In a place of your choosing. It's your only chance. Sail to Skellige and find the Sunstone. With it, you will summon the Nargothaer. Eredin will come too. Should he call for reinforcements, no NL will answer.
You have done the thing most just. A new portal to Tin Aliyah will open. I shall stabilize it and you will return. Come with me.
We still don't know who actually poisoned the king. She's grown up to be such a strong woman. I'm so proud of her. So proud.
Just as well. Could have been bluffing. Might have just said that so we'd let him go. Damn it. We should have pressed him.
Calm down. Avallac'h knows him better. We'll hear him out when he returns.
Speak of the devil.
He believes we let girls go too easily.
Can never be too careful.
Agreed. Yet I do believe Gels will keep his word, withhold support from Eredin.
Seems to me you have a plan. Care to share it with us?
Once we find the Sunstone,
I love her Skellige armor.
Aided by the sorceresses and their magic, we shall draw Eredin's ship to a bay along the coast of Undvik. We will wait in ambush, lay a trap. When the King of the Hunt arrives, we will spring it and kill him.
Just like that.
Defeating Eredin will be no small feat.
What does he get out of all of this?
Gather everyone, and we'll meet at the port. Then we sail to Skellige.